California Water Service, protecting our customers' health and safety is our highest priority. That is why our Water Quality Assurance Program is so important. Hi, I'm Tally Lopez, Manager of Water Quality. Here at Cal Water, we have rigorous safeguards in place to ensure that our water meets or surpasses all state and federal standards. Occasionally, even high-quality water can have a noticeable taste or smell. Taste and odor can be caused by natural organic material at the ends of water mains, newly installed pipes, algae, sulfur, or minerals in the water source, and chlorine, which we use in the disinfection process. Your plumbing can also affect the water's taste and odor. Common culprits include the hot water heater, kitchen sink, filtration unit, ice maker, or water softener system. All of these should be investigated if you are experiencing taste and odor issues. Most taste and odor issues are aesthetic only and can be resolved by flushing your tap for a few minutes or refrigerating a pitcher of water until it is cold. But if you continue to experience any taste and odor, call your local Cal Water Customer Center so we can investigate the issue. Protecting our customers' health and safety is our highest priority, and we respond to all water quality concerns within 1 hour. To learn more about your water quality, visit us online at www.calwater.com.
California Water Service, committed to providing quality, service, and value to our communities since 1926.